hello everyone and welcome back. This is John and this is our brand new world on Project Isothermal. It's a mod pack developed by Kikiisyourfriend, shout out to him. I will put a description down below for his Twitch, where you can see him streaming. Is an extremely helpful and jovial guy. And I'm fairly new to Minecraft, so let's give it a go and see how many times we can F it up. And just don't roast me too much, okay? Well, whatever, bring it on. Every failure is a lesson. So let's get going by opening the quest and see what we are doing. We're in a SkyBlock. Ooh, it's getting night time. We've got like this. Never see this in real life. Moon and the sun at the same time. We're standing on a block, dark block, and let's see what we have in the quest. So it looks like an FTB type of quest, and we start with a scavenge. Let's see what we say. So GI is your friend. Yes, it is indeed. And anything you ever need to know and how to craft will be in GEI. If not, then you can yell at me, so please don't yell at him. He did a pretty good job. Right, let's click this. Oh, okay. We've got that. This one is all your memories are intact, but you and your friends can't remember anything prior from waking up in this empty space. Seems you'll have to figure out your new life in this strange land. Okay, let's go for it then. Right, and that's that. So we've got to do dirt. This makes dirt. Right. Sneak right click with an empty hand on a dark block. Okay. Right sneak. Right click and it's dark. Oh my, don't move. With an empty hand. Click. Oh, and we've got our first. That. Okay. I really miss the sun. Okay, we click that, and we see. Okay, we make dirt. Click. Nice pile of dirt. Okay, we can do that. This way, and we've got a pile of dirt, which I assume we should. It's a dark night, this one, isn't it? Well, we can slap it. Right, there you have it. Let's go some more. Let's do a little trick, see if it works. Okay. This. Gonna come back to that. Oh, there we go. Well, we have that. I will try to make it more functional than aesthetic, but if we manage to do something nice which is not cobblestone, then See, I'm not very creative guy. I suck at arts and crafts, so I'm more like a technical guy. For me, it needs to be, well, practical, to say at least. Okay, let's make a pile of dirt and expand the base a bit. So, put this up here, make a little bit of room in the hotbar, and yeah, we need a little bit of space, don't we? Yeah. And we need to change the controls back, don't we? Otherwise we're gonna jam, we're gonna die from the very first 5 minutes in the game, isn't it? Nice and steady. Nice. I know what you're all thinking. I'm putting dirt everywhere. Yeah, I need a base. I need a feel of safety. We're gonna replace it later on. We need to grow trees anyway or whatever. No? No? Yes? Fine, let's go back to the quest. We take this. Oh, chaos. Oh, we need to grow a wooden ho-ho. Plank? Okay, I'm gonna need that for food. Dirty sticks, dirty games. Alright, we're gonna need sticks, so let's do this over here. And let's do the thingy again. You know what I mean. It's not technically cheating. It's just speeding up the process. Isn't it? Right. So, I'm gonna take a few of these. And, I think they should be. That should be enough for them for now, isn't it? Oh, right. Okay, so we've got that. Take that. And they asked us to do dirty pickaxe. Why dirty? So we need a dirty axe. We need a crafting table. We need dirty plants. We need dirty wood chunks. We need a dirt axe. Oh yeah. That should work, am I? Got a shovel. We got an axe. And yeah. Let's see if we can make a crafting table. We do need, there we go, we're getting there, a stack of dirty weeds, how that sounds. start yet. We've got to go to plan. And we've got good crafting table, and we could be dealing with a good crafting station. And we're gonna just blank it here. Doop. Right, there we have it. We've got stuff. Okay, can we make a check? Nope. Right, what is asking us to do? Oh, I'm gonna have to do an axe. Yeah. Not with that. With the... You see? We're already dwarfing. Told you I'm not very good at this. But I'm learning. Dang! Oh, we're cracking on. Ooh, so what do we do with this? Scavengerless cobblestone block. Undersized granite alloyed limestone. Scavenge from dirty pickaxe on a cobblestone. Fine. Cobblestone. Okay. The dirty shovel on a dirt block. Okay. So we take the dirty shovel on a dirt block and we need to go back. This is loud. Why is so loud? Still loud. Right. Ooh, stone, stone. Square pebbles. Sorry for the not full screen bit, but my mouse doesn't seem to work when it's in full screen, so we have to compromise on this. We're gonna get by. It might be an inconvenience, but it's my first video, so... Yeah, I'm learning. Let's see if we can do some cobble. This is gonna be very fun. Fun and games. How do we do this? Is it working? Oh yeah! Here we go! And we put a cobble. Yeah, that's good. Okay. So we go back into the thingy. We're gonna do this a couple of times. Alright, what's next? Next is to get all the minerals. Diorite, andesite, granite, limestone raw, with the dirty pickaxe. They say, back. Looks alright. I like it. It's not something that can encounter here. Here we go. Oh my. Ooh, I'm getting dizzy. Do we need all of this? Loud. That's gonna be enough. This is gonna look like a rainbow here. Can put some diorite. We can put some granite. I think it's gonna look awesome. And limestone. Yay! We're gonna do something else later on, but for now this is gonna have to spike. Alright, let's see what we have to do next. So, I'm breathing. Okay. Cross block. Click right click with the wooden axe on the spruce plank. So where do I... So what do we need? We need spruce plank. Let's make a wooden hole. We need to make so many things. Ages? Yeah, I think we are a lot back here, my friend. Alright, what do we have here? So we've got a cooked salmon. We've got a torch, which can put down to the off we got there in the night. Sorry, children. Square pebble, little charm. Okay, dirty plank, forester, chaos, akashic stone. Nice, so we need spruce. We need spruce, Bruce. Spruce plank, spruce log. Not that one. Not that one, not that one. Not that one. Okay, spruce plank. Doesn't seem to want to do anything on this. Okay, let's see the wood chunks. I don't know what I'm doing. Do a squeeze up. we're getting a bit of ahead of ourselves. Are we not? Going to forestry. And good, the good, the bad, and the ugly. The good is the machine, and the surface, and SPG, yeah. The bad is most of the machine, I'm not far. The ugly is the beast. With that said, what you see here is what you get from forestry. I kept the pub beat. Yeah. And with this, what we have to do? Can we click that? No, we can't. So, push things. Well, cobblestone block, that's what you asked me to do, and a crafting table. So I did a crafting table in public. Ah, there you have it. Got that now. Take that. Infinite casing. Two planks which one. I know we need it, so stop moaning you lot. Need some more ugly dirt. I know what I'm doing, trust me. No. It's my first time. For me as well, oh no. That's the worst thing that you can hear from your surgeon. Don't worry, it's my first time too. Isn't it so? Right, so we're gonna do some more dirty planks. I can't see the light. Hey, so we did this. What's the clockwork action? How does that work? Simple. Simple. So we've got the casing. Got it! Oh, we beat the game! We've got power! And we'd work it. Oh! have to break them, huh? Okay, what do I have to do next? Squeezer! How do we do it, Squeezer? Ooh, that hurts. We don't have redstone. Let's see. Squeezer. Okay. I'm pretty sure you're gonna blow up in the comments. Fine, so let's at least make the first tools. And see where we go from there. I do not have an empty hand because I was greedy. I was greedy. Okay. Through this like butter. Thanks. this work, winding it until it changes color. Ouch! That hurt. Click on water block to get water. Put that in a squeezer. That's how it is, Rocco. The water drop. Holy hole from that. Body boiling out with a holy hole. I like that, right? Pretty. Isn't it? You know what? Let's not do this again. And do it straight to infinite sort of water source, shall we? Rewinding. I'm pretty sure most of you saw how this works. You don't have to. It's basically the finest of the finest in forestry. And there we have it. A place for our water when it's gonna be we don't have a bucket, we need 20 of these, so I think we're gonna put a lot more dirt in there. Some storage because it's extremely messy in our inventory. So yeah, we can wait, and we can do some more of this stuff. Punching the dirt. We need more dirt for water. So we better get going, don't we? Empty hands. All these developers have a problem with empty hands. I have to say, oh god, yeah, and that's that, raining, And that's that thing. We have the water bluff. Yay! Come on, we need another drop! We need another drop! Give us a drop! Give us a drop! No? We've got water. We can take our dirty plants now. And shelter me. Yay! We've got wood. Spruce plant. Oh. We need one of these to put it down, don't we? Yeah. So we can... do some... stuff. Alright. So, we've been quite a... we did quite alright so far. Yay! So the first chapter is done. That will be for now, boys. Have a nice day and see you.